We are here at Snyder Stone Stadium, the site of the brand new turf, where on September 25th, the brand new investment was opened and the varsity football team played their first home game of the season on it. Okay. This project took about all summer, with the company tearing apart the old field and laying down the new playing surface. Here's Canyon Eels scoring the first touchdown for the Trojans on the new turf.
4, 3, 2, 1!
Some of the Trojans' best players have different opinions about the turf.
I like it because it makes me faster, but I don't like it because it makes everybody else faster too. So it's got its benefits and its disadvantages.
Well, I like the turf because it gives you a better surface to play on. You get less shin splints. You don't have to really have to worry about the hard ground. You have a nice, always have a nice soft surface. One of the bad things about it is you always get turf in your shoes, so that's a big downside. But overall, I love the turf.
Aside from the players, the faculty is also excited about this change.
I prefer turf because you never lose a practice. It's never muddy, so you don't have to worry about those kinds of conditions. So I definitely prefer turf.
The band, the marching band, right now the band, if they want to practice, typically you have to go outside, and previously it was on the parking lot or in the parking lot, and certainly with the lines obviously on the field and everything would provide the marching band with a much better venue to practice in preparation for their halftime shows and other events.
For Trojan News, I'm Scott Simcoe.